guy getting it. I went 13 cab out of
Walmart.
And what he did was he called his mom. And he says, hey, I'm not going to be able to talk to you. You know, I'm going on this big mission.
So I'm going to call
you. All
right.
So what's the family doing for Thanksgiving?
My wife and her mom and dad went up to Lewiston.
Come on, Miller, give me that big smile. You shaved your mustache, so I'm already feeling a bit cheating.
It was tickling the nose, I had to get rid of.
Wash, you want steak?
Yes, sir.
I'm out there, perfect. You good enough?
Pick, man, we're feeding y'all good today.
Steak?
Y'all get any turkey? What the hell? Sergeant Major comes here and no one wants my food anymore.
Sergeant Major, you have some corn?
Corn, please.
Corn, please.
All right.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That's good.
Last name?
Captain Joseph B. Pacquine, Commander Bravo 25 Infantry, Black Sheep.
How does it feel to have Thanksgiving out in the field, sir?
Oh, it's awesome. I really appreciate leadership coming down here, taking the time to see how the guys are doing, and bringing us chow.
How does the chow look so far?
Great.
Yeah.
They don't think I can eat all this. Too easy. Good stuff.
All right, thanks, sir.
Yeah.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.